Welcome back, everybody, more Silent Hill 2. As you can see, we're still in the Toluca Lake Prison, I think is what it's called. And I think what we're gonna do is hit those power switches, see what that does, and then I guess check out the yard. Where are the power switches? I forget. Here's one. Oh, it's timed. Why is it so dark? How's there another one of you? Little punches. Keep coming back, huh? Just keep coming back. All right, I'm not. Yeah, it's a cleaning note. Not fully understanding the light thing yet. Ooh, we got in the yard. Holy crap, it's dark. Can't see a thing. Yeah, save point. This justice? What'd that do? I'm missing a scale, a weight. Definitely sounds like something's running around out here. Something goes there. Pull ye but once on a rope's frayed end, choose the one justified from among the damned, seek out their tales, think upon each sin, or let blind fate choose, let the judgment begin. So, two pyramid heads. Who's out there? Sounds like almost like a horse galloping. I don't like it. Down here. What does that say? Scales. Ugh. Poop. What? Where did you come from? Is that like glitched? I'm not real sure where to go right now. No. Is there something in? Well, I know that was going to happen. Oh, this is death row. We have the death chamber. Who's there? Remember to all guards, effective immediately. It is absolutely mandatory for everything to be to everyone to familiarize themselves with the revised generator maintenance manual. We all remember. Remember last time there was a spike through, though I'm certain most of us would very much want to forget. We will not have another incident. Well, I don't know the generator. I don't know the generator procedures. I saw you. Are you coming in, but Batman? I don't think so. Can't see a thing. Ah. Where'd you go? I just want to see something. Get down! Messing up my experiments here, guy. Flip. We'll be together soon. And boy and his mama. No. Turn the light on. Shit. Oh, there's... Stay down. Ugh. Jumping on me like that? What's wrong with you? Like a lot of baddies up in here. There's medicine in there. Where'd you go? Mother. Get down from there. Them spider wannabes. I got a trophy. No, it just... Alright, we gotta figure out a way to open these cells. I heard you the first time. We'll take more bullets. Even more bullets. Alright, let's hit a save real quick. Green maintenance level used to test before each use. Yellow optimal level maintained for safe operation. Red danger level do not operate, can result in power spike and system overload. Right on, like the cusp. See what happens. Was that bad? I have no lights. Stay down. I saw you go in there. Oh shit. Where'd she go? Heal again. What? What? Knock it off. How many do I have? No! Be talking while I'm trying to do stuff. Whatever weird noises you guys make. Toilet paper! Oh, now I can't go in there. What we got? Go through the wall. Ow! You mother... Ass monsters. Give me that. I mean, I tried to see if we could do it without overloading. I was messing with the switches for a minute. No. 4 months to go. 15. We've definitely gotten a lot of those. What exactly they mean, I'm not sure. I think that's kind of like still to come. Or maybe it says nothing. It's just like a collectible. Who knows? Nice. Could use more. Use some. So could always use more shotgun shells and bullets. Where are we at? 49. All right. Could you imagine this game if it just wasn't dark? You know what I'm saying? I know it wouldn't be right, but... like, if there was a mod where you could just... it'd just be light the entire time. I think that'd be kind of nuts. Alright, what do we get here? Prisoner E662, H23, sex male, method, Electrocution witnesses zero. No witnesses? No to medical staff. During last night's execution, the prisoner is assumed to have been disabled, simply stood up and approached the chair without any assistance. From now on, take utmost care when reviewing the prisoner's medical history. Guards need to be made aware of how capable the prisoners are in order to avoid any incident. I mean, wouldn't it be easier if they were capable? Just stand up and just, hey, go sit in that chair. More rifle ammo? Two. Oh, armor key. Dope. Was there something in the death chamber we missed? Must have had to have been. In the center of the Silent Hill lies the town's major tourist attraction, Toluca Lake, but there's a darker side of this scenic, beautiful reservoir. What seems to have been bread and butter, local blah blah blah, and times again the case rings blah blah. Our fatal fog-bound November day in 1918, a tourist cruise called Little has set sail blah, blah blah. Newspaper articles forwarding the event contains no tales of the ship disappearance despite an extensive police search. Neither a single fragment of the ship nor the remains of the passengers or the crew have ever been recovered. But in 1939, an even more bizarre incident had taken place. Many pieces are missing, torn out, I guess from the book. Who knows how many souls were taken, but the water of Toluca Lake by the eyeless skulls of the damned stared hopelessly at the surface from below, yearning for a breath or what their mysterious fate different altogether. Can't go in the men's room. Can't go in the women's room. Okay, real quick. Just showing that I missed something in the one room. I wonder if we can get back to it. We read that. Out. And this way. Wait, no, 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 no. This way, this way, this way. All right. Did I not kill you? Or you little fuckers just respawn? Maybe I didn't kill him all the way? Where'd you come from? Go. Ah, the weight. Nice. We were missing that. Glad I came back. Now we can go get our rifle. Hopefully. Is it gonna be like this all through the prison now, or? Yeah. Oh, it's through here. Through, duh. Shit, I'm lost. Get our rifle. Oh shit, one thing. Ammo. Get all the ammo. Four rounds at a time. So we got that. There's a save out there. What? How long have we been on? 32? Yeah. We're gonna do a save, and then I think we'll end this one here, just because I wonder if the power will let me into the other doors. If not, we'll go out and do the scales and shit in the yard and see whatever there is that's running out there like a horse. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what your thoughts are, and subscribe. Check you later. Peace.